So these are unmanned aerial camera systems.
And everything is produced locally, and then we ship it out to you.
Yeah, you keep this religiously in the fridge.
Okay.
5 to 7 years.
Right, we're the Great Lakes dealer for the Beneteau Powerboat products.
Hey guys, Eric Collier, publisher of Great Lakes Scuttlebutt Magazine. I'm excited to be down at the Annapolis Inwater Powerboat Show right here in historic Annapolis Harbor, and I'm loving it. This is a great show, you guys. While I'm here, I'm kind of wandering around. I'm looking for some new and innovative products that we can enjoy, and I found something that all of us boaters need to learn about immediately. I'm here with the fine folks over at Yacht Brain. Alan, how are you?
Good, Eric. How are you?
I'm doing real good. Thanks so much for your time today, my man. I really appreciate it.
Stopping by.
I've known you for a while now, and you've got a product that is absolutely explosive exciting. Tell us about Yacht Brain.
So, Eric, Yacht Brain is like home automation for your boat.
Okay.
You can monitor bilge pumps, refrigeration, anything electrical coming on, engine starts, temperature, humidity. But the good thing is you can write any alert you'd like. Mm. For example, you could have an alert that says if your bilge pump hasn't run in 30 days, send me an alert. You can also control lights, mm-hmm. loads, bilge pumps, turn them on and off, anything electrical. But the beauty is automation. We can automate about anything. For example, if you are left your boat at night in an anchor, the anchor light would come on and light profiles would run and it looks like you own your boat.
Oh, okay.
If you go underway and it's night, navigation lights would turn on.
Okay.
And if you'd like to have your refrigerator on at 5 o'clock every Friday, Yacht Brain can take care of it for you.
So you're automating your boat and you don't necessarily need to be on the boat to be able to do that.
Correct.
And we'll also alert you if there are any problems with the boat.
Absolutely. And one big difference is we do not use text messages. So even if I'm not sure, Yacht Brain works on my boat. I don't have internet connection, but I'm still connected to my vessel.
No matter where you're at on shore?
No, offshore.
Offshore. Okay, I got
you. Because we have a local area network on my boat.
I got you.
Simply connect to Yacht Brain. All decisions are made locally. Nothing sent to the cloud and then sent to you.
Yeah.
So it's all contained locally. But you and your boat have internet. No matter where your boat is, you can always stay connected to your boat with Yacht Brain.
Well, there's been a lot of products that have been out there over the last couple of years, Alan, that are trying to do something to alert the owners about difficulties and problems with their boat and all that kind of stuff. Tell me why your product is better.
Well, first, we have a very rich monitoring system. I don't know of any product that you could write alerts such as if my bilge pump cycles 5 times in 10 seconds, alert me.
Okay.
If it hasn't run in 30 days, alert me. Secondly, we do not use text messages. SMS is not reliable communication. We use a very reliable communication protocol,
okay.
So you're always connected. And third, it's expandable. You can add more sensors, more relays, as many as you would like to control more lights and monitor more things.
Okay.
And like I said, if you're offshore, we have a local area network on our boat. We're still connected to Yacht Brain. Even if there was no network at all. Automation still works.
That's very good. So really, it's just a matter of getting the product, installing it, getting your sensors in place. You can fully customize it. You're good to go.
Absolutely. You write your rules. You define the alerts.
Now, is this like a monthly subscription thing, or is this buy it and you're done?
Currently, there's a price for the gear, and then we are running a monthly subscription for cloud services, and we're going to see how that goes. We can be flexible on cloud services.
Okay, and this is really neat, and it's kind of cutting edge as far as the technology is concerned. When did this come out?
We started building this in 2008, and this was before home automation was very popular, so we kind of backed away and waited until a home automation like Nest came out and other home automation systems, and we started finishing it up last year, and we launched it at the Annapolis Boat Shows this year.
I love it. Alan, it's a great product, my man. Tell me if you wouldn't mind, where am I going to go online to find out more information about the product and be able to buy it if I can't make it down to the Powerboat Show?
Yachtbrain.com. We begin shipping next year, so there's a lot of information on our website.
Okay. Go there, do your research, but you can get the product itself January next year.
Might be a little bit later than January.
Sometime next year.
Yes.
I love it. You guys, make sure you go by Yachtbrain.com. Find out all the information about a fantastic new product that's coming soon to you. Thanks so much for joining us today, and we'll see you out on the water.